I'm really excited to present to you guys.
Fred Beyer's Christmas special.
Can I tell you what I want yet?
Shut the f- Anyway, guys, the Christmas spirit is up. Plentiful joy is up there, sky high. I mean, it is Florida though, so it's still like 85 degrees here. But
how about now?
I'm not done with my intro yet, all right, buddy? I'm not done with my intro yet. I'm here with little Ian Jr. And we're gonna be talking about pretty much like the Christmas special and what we're gonna be doing today. This video is gonna be marvelous, and I hope you guys stick to the end. So the holidays are right around the corner, guys.
Tell you what I want for Christmas now.
Yeah, okay, fine. What do you want?
I didn't wanna ask, but can I sit on your lap?
Dude, no, you're like a man-child. Please don't.
Man-child?
Oh my goodness. Please don't. No! You happy now, little Ian Jr.? Yeah, guys, so I hope you guys liked the video. If you do, hit the like button. Lil Ian Jr. would appreciate it. And let's hop right into it. Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. Dixon and Dixon and all his reindeers pulling on the reins. Bells are ringing, children singing, all is merry and bright. Hang your stockings and say your prayers, cause Santa Claus comes tonight. Santa has like a meet and greet here at UTC Mall, and I went yesterday. Totally effed it up. It was a shit show. I haven't pranked in a while. So we're gonna have Ian. He's gonna try to sit on Santa's lap, you know, tell him what he wants for Christmas. It's gonna be hilarious. Fun fact, guys, Ian has never pranked anyone by himself. So I'm actually really interested to see how he does. Santa's over there.
I really hope Santa gives me all the toys I asked for this year.
All right, this is your first prank by yourself. How do you feel?
I feel scared.
Why are you scared? Wait, hold on. Why are you scared?
I'm scared because...
Oh. All right, rehearse.
Ho, ho, ho. Oh, you're a big ginger. Please don't sit on my cock.
I have to.
Ho, ho, ho. I mean, no.
This is the last thing you need for your journey. All right, Ian. You ready? Make us proud.
Hello, Santa. Can I sit on your lap?
No.
Why not? Can I sit next to you?
You break my leg. You sit back.
No, it's all right. Can I put my legs on you like this?
No.
No, come on.
I got to push your knees.
Oh, okay.
And you're a big guy, man.
All right, yeah, I'm a big guy. Can I tell you what I want for Christmas?
I don't know yet. You better tell me.
You know those, you know, like, we're not looking for kids' toys. We're looking, like, for adult toys. Yeah, you serve those?
Yeah, like computers and stuff like that.
Nah, I'm talking, like, a bedroom adult toys. Like, double-sided. You know what I'm talking about?
No. I'm not into that.
You're not?
Give Santa a high five.
Yeah.
You don't want to know what I did with that hand earlier.
I don't want to know.
Can you guys whisper a secret in the fifth ear?
Yeah.
Santa, you guys are screwing me, aren't you?
Talking balls.
All right, thanks, Santa.
All right,
Santa.
Thanks, Santa.
Santa! We love you, Santa! Yeah! Yeah, big boy. He was asking about you.
All right, guys. That was Ian's first prank. Ian, how do you think you did? First thoughts.
I think I did like a 6 out of 10.
Well, for your first prank, that isn't bad.
I think it was good. We definitely gotta get more runs, more grabbing people's cocks and, you know, slapping ass.
I love the mentality, Ian.
We give names and suck dick.
I taught him well. But now we're gonna go outside and I guess spread some more Christmas spirit.
It's Christmas!
It is lit in Sarasota, guys. Look at that. Look at that tree. What's your favorite holiday?
What's a better holiday?
What's your favorite holiday?
Christmas.
Hell yeah, guys. Come here. Come here, baby. I don't have COVID, I promise. I love you guys. Come here. I love you guys. Come here.
What are you guys up to?
Well, pretty much, I have a college project. I have to film about holiday spirit in Florida. So, there we go. You guys want to say anything to my professor, Mike? Mike Oxlong?
Mike, he's doing a great job.
Thank you, guys. Professor Oxlong is the best.
Well, who did that?
That's fun.
Who did what? That? Someone decided to pee in a cup and slam it on the ground, guys. Despicable. Then I'd be like, I'm the banana. I can jump fences for a living, guys. I jumped 4 to get out of that. Hey, hey, bang. I'm a gorilla in a fucking scoop. Gonna pull up to the zoo. So, nigga, what up, nigga?
You don't want this, bro.
You don't want it.
No, you don't want it.
Guys, it's Christmas. It's Christmas. Come on. It's supposed to be a time of love and... Oh. Oh, I wish he did it. I wish he did it.
No, you gotta.
Sir, help him! Help him! Oh! Come on in! In! Get him! Get him! Come on, guys. Come on. Come on. It's not funny. It's Christmas, guys. Come on. Here. Here you go. What are you guys up to?
How you doing?
Good, good. I'm filming a project for my YouTubeology class.
Yeah.
Pretty much, I have to ask people, how do you guys feel about Christmas?
In general?
In general. Like, you guys like the holiday? Do you think it's shit? Like, what do you guys think?
It's awesome. It's Christmas. We live in Florida. It's warm. There's no snow.
Give me a hug, man.
Hey, buddy.
Hell yeah. No. We need more people like you in this world.
Uncle Fred, it's Christmas! It's Christmas!
No, Ian,
there's presents!
Oh, let's go, let's go, let's go!
What Santa gets you, buddy?
Oh, no, kid. Oh. Yeah!
What the f***? Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell.